In Excel, you can filter for unique values or remove duplicate values. To filter, select Data, Advanced. Select the filter list, In Place. Select Unique Records Only and select OK. Select Data, Clear to remove the filter. Before you remove duplicates, it's a good idea to copy the original cells to another worksheet. Select Data, Remove Duplicates. Select the columns that contain duplicates. Select OK and check your results. Good work!